More breaking news tonight. Prayers answered for a family that had been pleading for the safe return of a missing Georgia State student.
Laura Omotosha has been found safe. She disappeared after leaving her home near Northwest Atlanta a week ago, and we've been telling you about this along the way. Her mother told us the 21-year-old was experiencing some mental distress and wanted to go out for a drive, but never came back. Her family now confirms she is safe.